Recording? Okay. So this is a Echo 250 that stopped working, customer says. So the first thing I check is the compression. And I noticed this was very easy to pull, so it's not a good sign. So I put this on, which is an adapter for the blower. It's on tight. And I'm gonna pull the rope. A healthy engine is gonna do over 100 psi of compression. PSI, so this thing is dead.